ميكس اف ام.
اوكي اعزائي المستمعين, رجعنا معاكم برنامج ليش هيب هوب على ميكس اف ام. اعزائي المستمعين, ملهم حمصي او موفلو, يعني هو زي اخ صغير لي ما شاء الله, فنان هيب هوب سوري. تحياتي لاهل سوريا, ان شاء الله الحريه ليكم. سوري عايش في السعوديه وبدا من جده, من جي تاون. انا لي الفخر وام اونرد تو هاف موفلو. موفلو السلام عليكم. السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام. كيف حالك؟
كيف حالك؟
الحمد لله برو, all is good man.
Good good good. الحمد لله. مو فلو أو ملهم, أنت before that متى بدأت الراب؟ When did you start rapping? يعني what age? أول شيء, how old are you now?
Next FM.
I'm 19 years old. 1992 bro.
Wow. Amazing. ما شاء الله, you're very young. Of course, يعني I'm gonna take this chance and say salute to your brother AY.
Yeah man, thank you bro.
Ayham and all the amazing Run Junction fam. Yeah. More flow quickly before, I mean, we have a great track called Walk Up.
Yeah, Walk Up. Mm-hmm.
Tell me quickly about that track. What are we expecting?
That track was a nice soulful track. It was about how basically one day I woke up and I realized I need nothing but hip hop and the hip hop music for me to survive. Basically, I feed on it. It's music for the soul. Mm. Music for the mind, you know what I mean?
Amazing. Listen, before you, I had a Saudi rapper over here. He said the same thing in Arabic though. What are your thoughts quickly on record label not like promoting or helping hip hop in the Arab world, at least, you know? Go ahead.
It's okay. I mean, I see their point of view, man. It's controversial because people don't really know how it is. They think it's about all the thing that they hear basically on like from the West, but they don't know how it can be conscious. So we can tackle everyday situations, yeah, and just stuff that happens with us every day and in a soulful way. It doesn't have to be hard. It doesn't have to be loud. It just has to be very nice, you know.
Yeah.
That's what mostly it is.
Mo Flo, you're on Lish Hip Hop. How do you feel?
Oh, I feel proud, man. I really, really just want to thank you for this, bro. You are basically one of the only people in the Arab world who is supporting local talent, and just, you're making us proud, man. You're giving us the chance to shine and for us to be heard, you know what I mean?
Man, you sound like Ahem.
Habibi. Like, you know, my brother.
Yeah. Mo Flo, I know you're dropping a mixtape tomorrow.
Inshallah, tomorrow.
The mixtape is called, what's the big called? Go ahead.
Peace, love, and music.
Peace, love, and music. يعني سلام, حب, و موسيقى.
Best.
And how many tracks is the mixtape?
15 tracks.
50 tracks, all produced by AY, or I think NF has. No. Mind Circus.
We have Mind Circus on 2 beats. We have Ayham on about 4 beats. Mm. We have Anas Arabi on 1 beat.
Oh, تحية لأنس عربي, man. One of my favorite MCs. Yeah.
My brother, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. We have 7 others who are basically instrumentals. But you know, that's mixtape material. وغير كده عندنا radio edit for your song.
Yes.
We're gonna play right now.
Mm. Yeah, man. Of course. Mo Flo, how can people, like, you know, follow you? Is it Mo Flo, MOHFLOW on Facebook?
Yes. Facebook.com/ Mo Flo Music. MOHFLOW Music.
Okay. Mo Flo, I wanna give you a question and you have to be very honest with me.
I will.
Okay.
Mix FM.
Can you do like a quick freestyle for us, or it's hard before the track?
I mean, yeah.
I know you're on the phone. Okay, that's hard. I just want people to see, you know, the real. Are you familiar with? Is this beat okay with you, or you want me to change it? Oh, are you familiar with the Uncle Safe beat? تحية لسيف أكيد. It's called Zayn.
Zayn.
Yeah. You want to hear it?
Let me play that.
Wait. Okay. Let's see. Zayn. All right. Let's do this.
My mom always said.
Okay.
Like,
you know that beat?
Like
no, let me hear it. Maybe I can. Yep. Okay.
Okay. I feel it.
Never know what you're gonna get.
What do you think?
Let's do it.
Yalla, Mo Flo. Okay, live. Mix FM. Let's do it, Mo.
I don't know if this is real, but if it is, then I think I could die right now. Cause life has never been better. I never got my way, but everything is in sight now. It's the glare, I'm elevating, it's rare how I'm feeling. It's like I'm heading to the light now. Okay. And I see you ready to snipe down, but you can only attempt. I shut the light down, but it's fine, cause success breeds jealousy. Females on my tail, but I'm such a rude fella. See, I've been told I'm cold. I represent supremacy. Foolish, they thought that I would listen to what they telling me. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. Mo Flo, thank you very much. Mo Flo, anything quickly before we play your amazing track, Walk Up?
No, man, I just want to thank you for this opportunity. I don't know, check me out. Free download on my mixtape tomorrow, Friday the 23rd, inshallah. Peace, love, and music.
Okay.
That's all I got to say.
Yalla, we're going to hear Walk Up. Mo Flo, thank you very much, man.
Thanks, man.
Yalla, peace.
Peace.
Okay, جماعة الخير كان معنا Mo Flo. خلينا نسمع Walk Up. أغنية رائعة جدا.
Yeah.
Walk up, Mo Flo, Lesh Hip Hop, I'm proud, let's do this.
It's compelling, but this life has been unfelling. I'm alright, but wrong gives me the right feeling. I'm in a daze, my eyes are on rotation. I can't write, I left the pen probation. But I guess I'm back, driven by frustration. And what's worse, than waiting years with no patience. And what's worse, than having talent, no recognition. And what's worse, than falling trapped in your opposition. I say fan first, and when it comes to business, be a man first. And I can't stress that enough. I was raised down in Saudi, never caught a glimpse of Saudi thugs. Now I woke up, open both my eyes up, realize that I don't need any other hip-hop, man. If y'all can't hate me equally, then why the fuck should y'all compete with me? But now I woke up, open both my eyes up, and I realize that I don't need any other hip-hop, man. Yeah, can't hate me equally, then why the fuck should y'all compete with me? Let me elevate your soul for a second. Nothing related to all the bones y'all be wrecking. Yeah, I live through it, so you know I die for it. It's not a sport, so these kids can't cry for it. It's thinking it's so simple, they don't mind blowing. I know I make it look easy, but it's mind blowing. They misguided, misfitted, misunderstood. Misvalued, missing values they parents should. Man, it's sad, cause I never knew I had it good until I realized I'm ready for parenthood. Thanks to mom and dad, I see past these illusions of cars and cash like it's all for grabs. Now I woke up, open both my eyes up, realize that I don't need any other hip-hop, man. If y'all can't hate me equally, then why the fuck should y'all compete with me? But now I woke up, open both my eyes up, and I realize that I don't need any other hip-hop, man. Y'all can't hate me equally, then why should y'all compete with me?
Mix FM.